Hello world. We are Anonymous. We fight for human rights and freedoms and against the injustices of this world. The world is being destroyed, corrupted and deceived, and too many people are at ease and complacent with the suffering and atrocities being committed against our fellow brothers and sisters. War is murder, and cannot be tolerated. We must lay down our weapons, and fight for peace. With peace, those who enslave the world will never control the free man. No matter what laws they establish, or false flag operations they create, the world needs healing, disease, confusion, war, depression, hate, violence plagues nearly every corner of the planet. Are we not better than this? We must not let the organized chaos ran by those in power feed the darkness in this world. Let us be peace. Let us be compassion. Let us be the revolution of love. Let our love be unconditional. We must remove all excuses that prevent us from accepting others who are different from us. Love is the absence of judgment. Love is the sole purpose of our existence. And we will all know peace when we learn to accept others as themselves. Famous words by the late John Bunyan says, "You have not lived today until you have done something for someone who can never repay you." Let us start today one person at a time. Let's try acceptance first. Love begins where our ego ends. Let us accept one another, despite our differences, and change the world. Peace starts with us, the people, one person at a time. Let us be better humans. Let us help our brothers and sisters. Let us give love a chance. Let us learn to listen without a need to speak, and learn to speak once we have learned to listen. Let us learn compassion by respecting all peoples of all nations regardless of their creed and color. Today it is easier than ever to connect and reach out to one another. We can talk, we can meet, and we can start a new friendship without even leaving our homes. Within the mind, we can be anywhere with anyone. Let's fight for love and make a difference in this world. It feels amazing to love, and when we are not expecting anything in return, you are love. Love is not just an emotion felt between two people. Love is energy and a contagious force. Like the notorious Mark Twain once said, "Kindness is a language which the deaf can hear and the blind can see." Anonymous calls upon you to find the strength within yourselves to meet your fellow brothers and sisters with love. It is a beautiful thing when we can accept that our opinions differ from others and yet still love each other. Beneath our experiences and our own struggles we forebring, the pain we carry on is among each individual, but love never leaves because it is who we are in our hearts. This is our strength. Love is unity. Let us spread love and be an example of the peace you want to see in this world. The world needs change, and change starts within. Until we acknowledge our own culpability, there can be no lasting solution. Let us abolish hate within ourselves and meet the world with compassion. If you want to change the world, start by being polite, humble and truthful with one another. Do not give away your power by being uninformed and misinformed. Understanding removes a multitude of barriers. In a world of hate, love is the revolution. Let make love go viral. You are the ones you have been waiting for. The change we seek will only come when we seek to change our hearts in a sufficient manner towards peace, community, and respect for one another. Fellow citizens, we must start to walk according to the highest power of all, love. Every situation is a chance for us to spread love. Let's inspire others toward a better way and promote what you love instead of bashing what you hate. Whenever you bring kindness, love and understanding into any unpeaceful situation, you contribute to the cause of peace. Join us. Together we are strong. Together anything is possible. Let us take our humanity back. If you are watching this broadcast, Anonymous wants to thank you. You are Anonymous. Operation Spread the Love engaged. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.